Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today I'm going to show you step by step how to build this amazing LED mask, which is controlled by an Arduino Nano and powered by battery. Let's get to it.
Start by testing out your LED strip to make sure all of them are working properly. Then cut 8 strips, 18 LEDs each. Make sure you align them just like you have never cut the strip. These are the components used for this project: the Arduino Nano, battery charging protection board, the battery itself, a microphone, and a switch. Stick the LED strips in the same order and start soldering. I recommend testing the connections once again before soldering the circuit together. Here's the circuit. If you don't have the Arduino software, you need to download it. I took an online course that really helped me understanding how the Arduino works, how to code, and several ways to use it. I will leave a link in the description so you can have a look. Once you've opened the software, you need to go to Sketch, Libraries, Manage Library, then search for Neo, and install the Neo Matrix and Neo Pixel libraries. Once you have done this, you only need to paste the code, verify it, and send it to the Arduino board. And this is how it should look.
Figaro.